You the bounty hunter? Sheriff Bartlett. I got your telegram. Mighty grateful to you. I may have some work for you. Stop by my office later.
Jo, und damit herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer weiteren Folge Red Dead Revolver. Wir sind in Brimstone angekommen und ich glaube, wir können uns das jetzt mal umgucken.
Offers $5,000 prize to the quickest draw in the territory.
Wow. Erstmal in die Bank gehen.
Good day to you, sir. Can't say I seen you before. Are you new in town? If you are, you'd best talk to Mr. Peabody.
All right.
Hello there, sir. If you're looking to take out a mortgage on some property, or even cash a promissory note, you came to the right place.
Eigentumsurkunde für einen Saloon. Ich glaube ja eher weniger. So, hier gibt es bestimmt irgendwo einen Bixenmacher. Immer laden.
What can I do for you, stranger? Ralph Clover's the name.
Hab jetzt erstmal alles gekauft, das schaltet alles irgendwelche Tagebucheinträge frei. So, der Sheriff.
If you're as good a bounty hunter as O'Grady says you are, you could help me with a couple of real outlaws wreaking havoc in my territory. It'd be worth a pretty penny to you. You might want to start with Pig Josh. He's one crazy outlaw and circus freak. Just be careful. He's got a hankering for dynamite. Oh, you might want to keep your eyes out for some English fella. He don't know what a motley crew he's keeping company with.
Oh, Big Josh, Alter, die kenne ich auch noch. Dann gibt's ja diesen Totengräber, haben wir gerade gesehen auf dem Bild, und dann noch die eine Tusse da. Ja, wir nehmen mal ein bisschen Dynamit mit. Boah, diese Revolver geht aber ordentlich ab. Holy shit. Was?
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir. I seem to have found myself in a most unfortunate situation. If you would be kind enough to help me.
You ain't my problem.
Indeed, sir. However, you might feel differently once you look behind you.
Ooh.
Can't you see me?
Hey, thanks, you ferret. I'm over here. Die, boy, die! Quick, find cover!
Whoa, run for cover!
Who did that? Who's over there?
Let me out. I can help.
If you just shoot the lever on the side of the cage.
Oh.
I'm guessing there's more where they came from. That contraption should make short work of them. I'll cover you.
Da ist er ja. Der Big Josh, Alter. Den kenn ich doch sehr gut. Nichts.
Thank you, sir. Your help has been immensely appreciated. If I can be of any assistance whatsoever, do not hesitate to call upon me. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a certain debt to collect from Professor Perry and his circus crew. Good day to you.
Oh, das lief doch sehr gut eigentlich, ne? Kann man eigentlich nichts so sagen, ne? Wir machen nur eine Mission. Sonst ist mir das alles hier ein bisschen zu kurz. So, und jetzt spielen wir als Jack Swift. Der ist ja auch sehr cool. Oh ja.
Somebody let me free! Oh, Mister? Mister, please, you gotta cut me loose! Mister, please!
Schlecht.
Don't worry, it's just a
Oh, der ist schon mal weg.
Jack, what an unpleasant surprise. That wasn't very nice, Jack. Don't bet on making it out again.
Over the limits,
girls, look out, Jack. Here I come.
Pick-me-up, I think. My boys will keep you busy.
Yeah.
Excitement has made me quite thirsty. Yeah.
Dicker!
Yeah!
I've almost run dry. Okay, Swift, I've had enough of you now.
Was ist denn das für ein Müll, Alter? Du kannst halt irgendwie überhaupt irgendwas kein Damage machen. Er zieht immer durch direkt.
Queen and country.
That was incredible. You saved my life.
All in a day's work. I only wish it were more financially gratifying.
Well, shoot, mister. If getting yourself a little money's all you're worried about, then I know where someone with your talent could pick up $5,000 in gold without even trying.
Pray do tell, young lady, and I would be forever in your debt.
There's a sharpshooter competition in Brimstone. Winner takes all. Shouldn't be a problem for such a fine marksman like yourself.
Well, madam.
Alter, war der nervig, dieser Professor Perry, Digga. Der war ja furchtbar. Wir machen nächste Folge weiter. Haut rein, euer Worldgamer YouTube. Ciao.